Yes. Welcome in, everyone. It's the One Burner Bachelor, 37 steps up high above the city. There's a little work being done on the deck and the balcony out there, but the guys look like they're on lunch. So we're just going to sneak in this quick episode. Very excited on the special thanks to Board. We're heading to Lore Insurance, T&E Realty, to drop off their first load of raffle tickets for the prizes here on the One Burner Bachelor, free. And of course, Boost Mobile, Logan Square Barbershop, ODB Liquors, and Blue River already have theirs, and the Switch already has theirs. And yesterday, I already dropped the new ones off at Blue River. Yeah, and Rockland Trust has some, and they're going to get some more today. So anyhow, very exciting. Angelo's right here. I kind of stumbled over there because I'm just very, very psyched about this. So not only am I heading there with tickets for them on the One Burner Bachelor, but yesterday's chili, which was absolutely fabulous, will be even better today. I had it in the fridge, of course, overnight. And for about 2 hours now, I've just had it on. It's kind of fogging up the camera lens. I just shut the heat off now. But for a good 2 hours now, I've just had it slowly doing its thing, and it's just, yikes, exactly what, whoa. So, what I'm going to do right here, I've got these four cups and lids, and I'm going to pack up four of them, put them in my little cooler, and when I go and drop off these raffle tickets to the new people, which are now part of this awesome community thing here on the One Burner Bachelor in Hyde Park, and to see if they would just like some, oh, delicious homemade chili now, the second day when we know it's even better. And it's raw out there today, my mom would say. It's not cold. It's been raining a little bit. It's just, oh, it's a perfect day for homemade chili that someone else made for you, especially from the One Burner Bachelor. All right. So we'll have to see which of these lucky peoples we'll get some of this delicious chili. All right. Cheese? No. No. That was something kind of fancy, I guess, when I got in the restaurant business for some reason, that shredded cheese was melted part of your chili. If we made chili at home, it was just so good eating that chili. I think we had saltine crackers with it back on the One Burner Bachelor's family. Not 37 steps up high above the city. I was a country mouse. We'll tell that story next. One of my favorites, Mom reading to me, the Country Mouse and the City Mouse. All right, love you, Mom. Yikes, you got a couple of mentions there. One Burner Bachelor, going to see the special thanks people and others. Angelo's here. He was nice enough to come out for a bit. I asked him to on kind of this chilly day. Hopefully the sun's going to come out. All right. Thanks again, everyone. One Burner Bachelor, 37 steps up, high above the city, doing the best we can. Some homemade chili. Oh, keep viewing, keep sharing. See you next time.